You know, like before you start. Okay. Hey. welcome to the channel. As you know, I build things. Today we're gonna make a paper sword. So come on down here. You gotta come down here. Okay. So we're down here. I didn't prepare anything beforehand. So we're gonna draw a sword. Make sure you don't have anything important on your paper before, because you might lose it or it accidentally make a curse. So I think I'm feeling more like a one-handed sword today, so we're gonna start with the guard, you know, maybe some embellishments on there, and a nice long handle and a jewel at the bottom. You know, just like that. And you want to make a really big sword, just like that, okay? Then you gotta take your paper off. And now we're gonna make this thing, so. Careful not to accidentally rip your blade, because it won't be very helpful in battle like that. Yeah. The handle doesn't really matter so much, you just, you know. There you have your paper sword, now I didn't bring any quenching oil, so instead let me see this. So if you like that, leave a like, comment, and subscribe, and maybe I can make some more paper swords. Thanks for watching.